ball really well today. You know, it's a lot easier game in conditions like this when you're on the fairway, and you know, obviously the putter was pretty hot today. You know, all the chances that you should make, I did, and then rolled a couple of really long ones in too, which you know, turns a good round into a great round.
Depending on what happens here on the 18th hole, as we're speaking live, you are probably going to be in the final group in the final round here on Monday. What does something like that mean to you? What kind of spot is that for you to be in?
Yeah, I mean, it's, you know, where you want to be. You know, when I came here on Tuesday, that was the plan, to try and give myself a chance to win, and, you know, I've done that. But, you know, there's a lot of golf between now and them giving out the trophy tomorrow afternoon. So, you know, whoever wins, it's really going to have to earn it. And, you know, hopefully I can play well and give myself a good chance.
Thanks, Mark. Good luck tomorrow.
Thanks, Sandy.
Mark Leishman right there at 12 on.